Hello everybody and welcome back to Fallout 4 Automatron DLC. So in our last episode, I've actually finally got a second power armor, and I don't mean second, I had a ton of those T60s or whatever the standard power armors, but this is the first secondary, I guess second level power armor I've got yet, so pretty excited about that, been looking at it for a while here. And Ada and I just finished up the last quest here, and now we've got a brain robot that we need to go get. So if we take a look at our map, he is way on the other side of the map. So I mean, to run there would take a couple episodes. So I'm going to fast travel actually to the Sunshine Tidings co-op, and then we'll take it on foot from there. Look at this weather. Yeah, I've got plenty of cores. My health is a little low, though. I should look at eating something here.
Well, this is nice. Rather unusual, wouldn't you say?
Yeah. It's a little different. What's this place looking like right now as far as settlement building? No food, no water, 7 people, no defense. Oh my gosh, these poor guys. I don't know if I can even craft any of that stuff here. I don't know if I have any materials here. So I can make like one water pump. Well, it's better than none, I guess. And what about food? Okay, we've got a lot of food. I don't have any mute fruits, do I? Well, one. So we'll plant that guy. I'm gonna have some corn. I think I got some carrots. Boy, just like one of everything. Those need to grow in water, I believe. Yeah.
Sure.
That's still not enough. I wonder if I can do... I can't do supply lines yet, can I? Because I could send one of these guys. I can. You are going to go to Sanctuary. So that we've got a supply line. And I'm going to have to see if I have any weapons to arm him. Okay, so he's a provisioner.
Hi, how are you? I'm Nora. We heard people talking about your radio. We figured we'd give it a try. It's not exactly paradise, but what is, right? With some hard work, I think this could be a decent place to live. Anything specific you want me to do? I'm willing to pitch in any way you need.
Well, yeah, because now you're taking off. But I need to trade some things with you, actually.
Sure thing.
Quick pipe auto pistol and a green hood. Wow, he really doesn't have much. So what can I give this guy? What is this one? Armor piercing, okay. Wouldn't mind having something on me for armor piercing, but I don't know. There we go. Give him this. Or actually, yeah, give him that I don't use those very much, so here. 45. And let's see if I've got any armor for this guy. He could really use armor. Nice. So let's say, put all that on, give you that. I'll take the auto pistol and the 38. Little better. He looks kind of funny, but oh well, he's got some armor now. And let's see, what else here? You know, we've got too many people here for what I can do. Well, we could use a defense here too, so let's see. Any turrets? Yes. This will put one of these guys to work, at least, since everybody's just standing around.
Okay.
Okay, they're a little better off. They still need food. But they're better off, so once we get that supply line done, I'll bring some food in and we should be okay. So now let's go ahead, get in our power armor. Wonder, let's check and see if we can craft anything. What about Psycho Jet? Yep. Now I just need to actually start using these more often. Molotovs. I don't want to waste that stuff. You find them all over the place, so. Yeah, we're good. Alright, Ada, let's head out. I think we, what, south of here? Take care of the place for me. Thought I saw something in those bushes, probably a raindrop. There you are, let's go. I don't even know why I'm picking those. Oh, okay. Overpass. What is that place? Holy cow, they see me. Better get out. Saw that guy through the window running around with his rifle. I don't want to hang around. It looked like a super mutant place, but I think that was a raider or a gunner. I kind of want to go down there and check it out just for a little action. What do you think, Ada? Go take out some raiders? Ooh, we can pick up another power core. That alone right there almost makes it worth it. I mean, I've got 10, but... Is there movement over there? Oh, wow, we got a lot of stuff here. Debating if it's gonna be worth it, but you know what? I think it's gonna be worth it. Okay, where's the other dog? Whoa, this is that automatic gun, isn't it? Okay, let's take care of that real fast. I don't like that gun. That's an auto. Okay, that's the irradiated, that's why. I hope I didn't get rid of my good one. Suppressed, calibrated, powerful, 32. 22. Oh, that one. That's pretty nice. Let's just do that one. Set guys on fire. Alright, I just saw another guy down there though. Unless he's running around up behind us. No, he is down below, okay. I just hit that tree, didn't I? Power armor. Man, I can't see. Is that the guy in the window that's shooting me? No. Come on, Ada, give me some backup here. I can't. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to try an up close here. They've got a lot of cover down there. All right, where are you at, buddy? Oh, wow. I didn't think anyone was still in that little hut. Look out, Ada. We still got hostiles in here. Where is this guy at? Oh! Okay, I think that's everybody.
Find anything useful?
That wasn't too bad. Let's go ahead and loot this place. Lucky lead pipe. I didn't need that tray. I gotta stop watching or start watching what I grab all the time. Terminal. Okay, Ada, we just have a couple other things to check and then we can be on our way. Did I check out here thoroughly? No, and I didn't even loot this guy that well. Stockpile reception terminal. Can't use that while in power armor. Okay. Don't need the gun. But I'll take the smokes and ashtray. Okay, I was expecting like just a little storage room. Now we're actually like running down a quest. Okay, we don't want to get too separated in here. We're still working on the automatron stuff, but let's check this out because it said stockpile, so maybe it's got weapons and armor we can use. Wow. No, I can't. Come on, guys. What all is in here? It looks like a bunch of junk. Got all sorts of cans, bottles. Look at Ada four-wheeling up the cabinets. Yeah, just go anywhere, Ada. Okay, we got a stockpile now here. Master, I don't know if I can open that. Boy, wouldn't that suck. I may need to go out and do that, the one from outside. But let's see. Yeah, higher level hacker perk. Let's go try the one outside. As long as my core is not in that, so some raider doesn't take off in my power armor. I thought it was in here. Well, let's go check the one just outside. In response to recent events, this facility will be operating under heightened security starting immediately. Identification must be worn at all times. Okay, it doesn't look like anything important here. Potential breach. Group of civilians discovered the old hatch leading to the old tunnels connected to this facility. Simple surveillance of the exit point is no longer adequate. So, okay, people have found their way in. Can turn off the turrets. I don't care about the spotlights. Let's head back in, Ada. I don't want to get too sidetracked in here, but I at least got to get my power armor, but there might be another way to get this open. Sometimes there is. A fat man. Wow. Yeah, there's other places to check in here. Let's go ahead and check everything real fast, and then we will get on our merry way. Oh, I do. Do you need one? Is that what you're saying? Okay, back up. That room's got gas in it. Come on, Ada, you're... move. Staggering double barrel. I can't stand the double barrels. Just don't use them much. I know they're a decent weapon. They have such a slow reload. I don't like them much. Okay, so we can pick up a core. Keep your eyes open. And I'm carrying too much. How about you, Ada?
What can I do for you? Glad to be of service.
Oh, great. So we can't carry much anymore. If I need to, I'll drop the fat man. I know I already have one or two. Plenty of goodies in here, but I was hoping to find a key to get into that terminal. Okay, so we came in here. Trust. Ha ha. Get out of my way, you big giant noisy robot. Yeah, I need to get out of here and just get on the way to doing this Automatron stuff, because Ada's annoying as heck as a follower. She's so noisy and big. I would much rather use the dog and have, you know, not have to avoid him so much. Oops. Where'd these guys come from? Isn't this that room with... It's like they repopulated. Wow, a bunch of taken apart kits. Well, I can't get in there, so let's get out of here. Let's head on and start doing our Automatron. That's where I just came in, but before I would have come in this way, I believe. Yeah. Is this? No, this is new. Oh! There's a turret just around that corner. And somebody's throwing grenades at me. Just great. Aha! Just what I was looking for. So let me get back out to that stockpile. Look at Ada stuck over here. And what was the memo? Okay, those are ones we already read. The doors are open on that end? What the heck? Was I in here and just walked right past this? Or did it just open this room too? Oh! Don't mind if I do on those. You can keep the rest of this stuff though. Yeah, let's get our power armor and get out of here. Oh, and I'm heavy on weight. You know what? I'm getting rid of this thing. Seriously, that thing's heavy as heck, and I've got a bunch of them. Okay, Ada, let's get out of here and start heading back towards our goal here. Looks like that's it, too. I know we were heading towards the satellite array. What's that little camp up there? Whoa, look out! Is she alone? Looks like it. Rust devils.
You're going to regret this.
Got him. Yeah, took his head off. And why not? Did I even hit him? Careful, Ada. Thought that tree stump was the other one. Oh, shoot. A sentry bot. Need to eat some food here. No, I wouldn't mind the fat man to take out this sentry guy. What do you have for weapons?
How may I be of service?
Missile launcher, there we go. Let's take this guy out. I've hit these with missile launchers before and it didn't do much, so... Where'd he go? Oh great, where'd he go? I don't want him to see me. Where'd he go, Ada? Okay, this isn't good. Yeah, he was just here. T-51 torso? I don't think any of that's gonna do me any good. I wonder where he went. That is crazy. You saw him, didn't you, Ada? There he is. Why isn't he attacking? Go get that guy.
I'd be happy to help if I can. I'll get it done.
And he is gonna attack. Oh shoot. I'm dead. They're so quick. Run! And I know that's when I'm supposed to grab his core or something, but by the time I would have got there, he would have reopened up. Okay, Ada, let's head out. That was enough fun for today. Mine! Okay, we got another one over there. Go ahead and pick it up. Nice. And that put me overweight, didn't it? And I shouldn't have picked up the helmet. Okay, let's drop some stuff. Is this like a crash field or something? Look out! Man, there are mines everywhere here. Yeah. Okay, what happened here? Oh great, we got robots. And we're carrying too much. We need to pick up this robot stuff, so I'm gonna have you give me some stuff, if you will. I guess I can't be, there we go.
Yes.
You've got a ton of stuff that we can drop that I just don't need, and then you can hold better stuff. Ooh, a repair kit. Scavenger's journal. Jury-rigged iBot pod. And a tank. So what do we got here? This isn't connected. Can I connect it? Oh, it's actually working. Scan for components. Wow, what? Are you serious? That guy's gonna fly around with Ada. He's gonna go get screws. Wow, that's pretty crazy. Let's go check out this area around here just to make sure we're not alone. Or make sure we are alone. Okay, everybody, so I think this is going to be a good place to call it. The weather is going downhill fast, but we are in the area we're trying to get to. So in the next episode, we'll do some checking out in this area, see if that iBot can find those screws for us, and then go into that satellite array and see what we can find in there. So if you have any questions or comments, let me know down below. If you enjoyed the content, leave me a thumbs up. It helps me out so much. Otherwise, take care, have a good one, and I will see you next time.